I started more about putting portion out.
Is silent with respect to ambassadors, I have kind of an uneasy feeling that maybe Carol and I won't make it to the third term either. It has enriched our lives in countless ways. We are proud to have been a part of the administration that has rebuilt our defense, restored our sense of national spirit, reduced inflation, created 17 million new jobs, and is now into the longest sustained economic recovery in our post-war history. But we are especially the President of the United States.
One that takes you away from your day-to-day business, secure our foreign policy objectives, to strengthen our economy, here in this land. Your work here in London has proven invaluable in ensuring we have a great staff. And now it's coming time for me to say so long. I have a gourmet dinner that anyone could ever think of. The most wonderful and delicious foods. And having him to that dinner. And then when the dinner was over, I was going to ask him if he believed there was a cook.